incredible journey for this woman, but she knows a win tonight will take her even further. One of the top names of the entire women's division, and she plans on showing exactly why here tonight.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to just... All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose. What a shot! Stomping down! Sit-out slam. Up and face first, slapjack. Oh my God! Nobody home for that one. Looking for a backslide here.
There it is, shoulders down.
In position.
Clearly, she's still got a lot of fight left in her.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
She saw it coming. Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
Evades their offense. Hooked up. Oh, shit breaker.
Here it comes.
Nailbreaker. How's that for a counter? Middle rope. Big miss right there.
Hoist it up.
Suplex!
And she gets it.
Oh, nice backslide. Pinning combination. Strong kick out there.
Not getting a two count at this point has to be frustrating.
And that's a takedown.
What is the superstar going to do now? If it's locked in, it could be nap time.
What? She's got to find a way out. And this may be the only way.
Incredible strength.
Incoming. She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Look at her answering back.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Double arm lock. Yeah, double arm lock, son.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Single leg takedown. Uh-oh, the ankle lock.
The ankle lock. The ankle lock is 16.
She's in a tremendous amount of pain. Is she gonna tap? But the leg trap shifts the hips and her weight. That allows her to be able to deliver blows to the knee, and that'll break things up. Opponents down. Oh, this is not good. Cover up. Too late. Dodges out of the way. Gee, she might break a neck that way.
Kick out. She still has life.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission win.
And gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break. She has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation.
Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it.
Off on next.
The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Back stunner. She's going for it. This could be.
She's getting back to her feet, but is there fight left?
Oh, chop.
Natural selection. That's a match-winning move.
Oh, she's still alive.
Somehow, someway, escapes defeat.
Still alive.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but the match still continues. She shoots it and reverses it.
Stopping the count obviously has more in mind for her.
Oh, a series of brutal kicks to the body.
Made famous by The Miz. Devastating flurry of kicks. She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Oh, right to the face.
Oh, what's coming here?
Oh, look at the start of this. Looks like the ankle lock is cinched in.
Legs are grapevine. You can see the agony on her face. This is painful. Can she hang on?
She might tap out. Got the leg trap. Shifts the hips and her weight. That allows her to be able to deliver blows to the knee, and that'll break things up.
Take it down to the canvas.
Knees meet face.
And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
Yeah, she needs to revise her methods quickly.
The grip delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. That one around.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offense of her own in.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
She turns it right around with a counter.
It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it. She breaks the ref's count.
This match continues on.
Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
looking to bridge up in moments. Here it comes. Figure eight. Uh-oh, the end is near. No way she survives this.
I think she's going to hang on. I think she's going to hang on.
They're trying desperately to find a way out of the figure eight.
Successfully so.
Yeah, but the damage has been done.
A beautiful position into a power high.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing.
And she continues to carry on through the pain.
She is definitely feeling it right now.
It could be over here!
This is it!
One, two, three. And a major victory in her career tonight.
These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Transpire in a matchup like this, what could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you
intercept it.
Nasty.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Oh, my God, the steel chair.
He's able to fend off.
He's locked him up.
Nice scoop slam.
A well-timed
one wicked attack after another.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
He steps foot in the ring again. Into the ring again.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
And he's soundly taking control here.
No need to maintain that aggression.
And he's able to reverse.
Paradise. He is in complete control.
Not even a two count. What unbelievable power.
How? How? Kick it out at one after that.
Was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Big overhand. He was waiting for him to make his move.
And down with the suplex.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take.
A little thunder, meet him at the pay window.
And one, two, near fall. How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I going to be able to end this?
He's positioning himself, closing in.
Astonishing. He's got him scouted. That kick will stop you in your tracks. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants. And the win.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go. No escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he survives this. No way.
Nice escape. Time to go for a ride. Oh, that spotter suplex. And we see the attention being put in the torso area.
Lift him to the table. He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party. Looking to inflict even more damage right here! F-T Facebuster!
Uh-oh.
Thunderous powerbomb!
The opening is there for the taking!
Makes the cover!
Two!
Somehow, someway, they weathered the storm.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
He's got something coming.
Body slam.
What's he thinking here?
Textbook scoop slam.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And
under the ropes and back into the ring.
On to the back of the neck.
This can only be bad for him.
Scoop slam! He is truly fierce.